Now, we talked about fats, we talked about protein. How much of each of these you eat is going to be dependent on whether you're trying to gain weight or lose weight, and we'll talk about that in a little bit. But these two, fat and proteins, these two macronutrients are essential for building muscle, for burning fat, okay? The third component in the equation, carbohydrates, okay, is essential for nothing but energy.
If I can swallow a pill and do 500 pounds on squats for 10 reps, I can come back in 1 year with 30 pounds in muscle. Meaning this, the number one element that causes muscle fibers to be recruited, which causes muscle growth, is the weight. The more weight you use, the more muscle fibers come into play.